Hey guys, in this video we're going to be taking a look at the best protein powders in 2019.
I made this list based on my personal opinion and hours of research, and I've listed them based on quality, durability, price, and more. I've included options for every type of consumer, so if you're looking for an entry-level option or the best product money can buy, we'll have the product for you. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description down below. Okay, so let's get started with the video. Coming in fifth place, we have the P2N Peak Performance Nutrition, P2N Whey Protein, our pick for the best budget protein powder. Last on our list is P2N Peak Performance Nutrition's Whey Protein. There's 30 grams of pure protein in each serving, with 6.7 grams of muscle-building branched chain amino acids. It can be taken after workouts or as needed, making it a convenient way to get the protein you need on a daily basis. Priced at around $15, this is an excellent whey protein powder for those who are on a budget. Some of the features of this protein powder include pure protein. The 30 grams of pure protein that you get per serving comes from pure sources. That is 60% of your total daily value. Amino acids. The amino acid profile of this protein powder includes glutamic acid, glycine, lysine, proline, tryptophan, and numerous others. Recovery blend. The 4.5 grams recovery blend of this product helps repair muscles after each workout. Some of the pros of this protein powder include its affordability. One of the best things about this protein powder is that it is incredibly affordable for those who are on a tight budget. Easy to mix. This powder doesn't clump up, so it always goes down smoothly. Made in the USA. The high-quality control manufacturing standards guarantee a pure and unadulterated product. Faster recovery. The taurine, L-glutamine, and creatine monohydrate in this product promote faster muscle recovery after intense workouts. Increased energy. The taurine and other ingredients in this protein powder help boost energy levels, so you can really tear it up at the gym. Flavor options. There are three flavor options to choose from, including chocolate, strawberry, and vanilla. Some of the cons of this protein powder include the fact that most of the protein in this supplement is concentrate, not isolate. There are also quite a few complaints from customers about the artificial taste of each flavor. While the P2N Peak Performance Nutrition's Whey Protein is by far our least favorite product on this list, it is still a good budget-friendly option to keep in mind. It has a respectable amount of protein and other ingredients that have been proven to help with building muscle. You shouldn't expect to get as much from this powder as other products in the market, but it is still adequate for the most part. Coming in fourth place, we have the Garden of Life Organic Vegan Protein Powder, our pick for the best vegan protein powder. The Garden of Life Organic Vegan Protein Powder has a powerful plant-based formula that can help anyone with getting fit and healthier as a whole. It offers an impressive 22 grams of raw organic protein per serving. Priced at just over $31 for 1 pound and 6 ounces per canister, this vegan protein powder is an excellent choice for those who don't eat meat. There are many of these kinds of products geared towards vegans, but very few of them are quite as effective as this one. Some of the features of this protein powder include its vitamins and minerals. This protein powder contains vitamins A, D, E, and K, which all play an important role in maintaining one's health. 22 grams of protein. There are 22 grams of proteins per serving, which is 34% of your daily recommended amount. Plant-based. The plant-based formula of this product contains 13 raw organic sprouts, as well as USA-grown peas. Some of the pros of this protein powder include it's vegan-friendly. This is a perfect choice for protein powder for those who follow a strict vegan diet. There is absolutely no dairy or gluten. Non-GMO. There are absolutely no GMO ingredients that can potentially harm your body. USDA organic. The raw protein in this product comes from foods that are grown and processed in accordance with federal guidelines. No sugar. Unlike some other protein powders on the market, this one does not contain any sugar whatsoever. Aids in digestive health. The various enzymes in this protein powder can do wonders for improving and maintaining your digestive health. Some of the cons of this protein powder include the fact that there are some products that contain a bit more protein than this one, and the sodium content is high enough to potentially cause mild bloating. If you are looking for a lactose-free protein powder that won't get in the way of your strict vegan diet, Garden of Life has the answer. This product doesn't have the most protein out of any supplement on the market, but it is completely natural and can help with post-workout recovery. It can also send your energy level through the roof without jittery feeling that caffeine causes. This is an excellent natural muscle-building supplement. Coming in third place, we have the Navitas Organic Superfood Smoothie Blend, our pick for the best organic protein powder. The unique organic ingredient profile of Navitas Organic Superfood Smoothie Blend makes it an option worth contemplating. In this product, you will find many plant-based proteins, including kelp, peas, flax, and pumpkin. This product is priced at just over $20 for a pouch that contains nearly 9 ounces of powder. It offers anyone who wants to get fit a quick and convenient way to get their protein fix each day. There aren't any other products available that have the exact same protein formula as this one. Some of the features of this protein powder include its plant-based protein. There is 12 grams of plant-based protein in each serving. Superfoods. The formula of this protein powder includes 14 superfoods that are extremely nutrient-dense. Probiotics. There are 9 different probiotic strains in this powder supplement. Some of the pros of this protein supplement include its scientifically proven formula. All of the ingredients in this protein powder have been proven to aid in muscle building and recovery processes. Minimally processed. The ingredients are minimally processed to ensure that you get as much of their nutritional value as possible. USDA organic. There are only USDA-approved organic, non-GMO ingredients in this product. Multiple flavors. You will have 3 delicious flavors to choose from, including cacao and greens, protein and greens, and vanilla and greens. Quick and easy. Using this protein powder to make nutritious smoothies is a very quick and easy process that can be done in just minutes. Some of the cons of this protein powder include the fact that the vanilla flavor may be too sweet for some people, and it has somewhat gritty texture that can be a bit off-putting. While the protein in this product is 100% plant-based, there isn't much when compared to other products. If you are looking for a solid organic protein powder, Navitas Organic Superfood Smoothie Blend is a choice that makes a lot of sense. It includes a ton of superfoods that can help you boost your energy levels and make you healthier. Drinking these smoothies each day can also reduce recovery times and make it easier for you to increase muscle mass. It is definitely not a perfect product, but it is still a good choice for those who demand an organic formula. Coming in second place, we have the Vega Sport Protein Powder, our pick for the best plant-based protein powder. Vega is a brand that started by renowned triathlete Brendan Brazier, and it definitely has a lot to offer for those who want to build muscle more efficiently. Vega Sport is one of the better plant-based proteins on the market, and it's quite powerful. Priced at around $35, this protein powder is formulated to increase energy levels, reduce inflammation, and promote quick muscle repair. The natural ingredients that make up this product make it both very effective and safe to use. Some of the features of this protein powder include its plant base. There are 30 grams of plant-based protein in this product, including 6 grams of BCAAs and glutamic acid. Certifications. This product is 100% non-GMO, gluten-free, and certified for sport. No artificial ingredients. You won't find any artificial colors, sweeteners, or flavors of any kind in this protein powder. Some of the pros of this protein powder include increasing your energy levels. The combination of ingredients in this product can send your energy levels skyrocketing, making it easier to be productive with your workouts. It's safe to use. The natural plant-based formula of this product make it completely safe for everyone to use. Good for vegans. This is a good protein powder for those who follow a vegan diet. Lots of protein. There are 13 grams of protein for every 4 tablespoons, so you get all that you need. Multiple flavor options. You will have numerous flavor options to choose from, including mocha, chocolate, berry, and vanilla. Amino acids. The glycine, serine, lysine, valine, and other amino acids in this product will help you gain muscle faster than ever. Some of the cons of this protein powder include the fact that the protein powder has somewhat of a grainy texture that can stick in the throat. Also, not all of the flavors of this product will appeal to everyone. It can be challenging for vegans to find the right workout and health supplements, but this one is 100% plant-based organic. The protein in this product comes from a wide range of healthy foods and is an excellent choice for many people. While this product is number 2 on our list, it is one of the healthiest protein powder options. Coming in first place, we have the Optimum Nutrition Gold Standard 100% Whey Protein Powder, our pick for the best overall protein powder. First on our list is Optimum Nutrition's Gold Standard Whey Protein. It is possibly the most well-known and popular protein supplement among bodybuilders and fitness enthusiasts. It is priced at about $55 for a 5-pound container, which isn't bad at all. There are a variety of flavors that you can get, so you don't struggle to get down every drop. After learning a bit more about this product, we think you will agree that this has earned the number 1 spot on this list. Some of the features of this protein powder include glutamine. There are 4 grams of naturally occurring glutamine in each serving, which is essential for efficient muscle building. BCAAs. This whey protein product contains over 5 grams of branched chain amino acids, including valine and leucine. 5 pounds. Each container has 5 pounds of the whey protein powder that should last you a long time. Some of the pros of this protein powder include the fact that it helps with muscle building. The branched chain amino acids, glutamine, and 24 grams of protein per serving help with building muscle quickly. Great taste. There are 20 uniquely different flavors to choose from, so you can find one that appeals to your tastes. Faster muscle recovery. Taking this whey protein powder can speed up the muscle recovery process, making each of your workouts more productive. Use it anytime. You can use this protein powder after workouts, between meals, or any other time. Easy protein. This protein powder offers you with easy and convenient way to get your daily dose of protein. Some of the cons of this protein powder include the fact that it might take a while for you to find the best flavor for you, and this product is not pure isolate, as there is at least some concentrate in it. Many people agree that the Optimum Nutrition Gold Standard is the best overall protein powder on the market today. It contains everything you need to make the most out of your workouts, so you can build muscle more efficiently than ever. The essential amino acids, loads of protein, and other natural ingredients in this product are why it works so well for so many people who want to get fit and stay fit. Thanks for watching, and that's all for this video. If you liked this video and this video helped you out in any way, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. Hope to see you guys in the next video. Till next time, I'll see you later.